My relative's funeral was early today, but I didn't go because I'm not really a mourning person.